Thank you. Thank you. Jennifer's got makeup on?
Oh. Anybody want to go to town with me?
Dad, you want to see him something?
Huh?
For me.
Sam?
Look at
him. Buy Sam something.
He needs a toy and a bone. Why don't you button your shoes all the way? I like those boots.
I do too, but this one I just can't stand. I'm walking. I need a band.
What size are they? They don't look like they go on that easy. Did you try
them on? You gotta break them in, Mom.
Brand new shoes, huh?
Maybe one cup.
What did you say you wanted me to get?
I thought something for Sam.
Get something for Spaz, too.
What are you going to wear?
Mom, this is my pajamas.
Hell, it's 3:15.
So? What am I supposed to be doing?
Getting ready.
God, get that stupid drawer. try my bread.
Whoa.
No, how was it?
Delicious.
Was it really good? Did you like it? What'd you put on it?
Nothing, I just had a little.
Are you talking to Matt?
Isn't that the same outfit you wore yesterday?
Does he know you have on the same clothes we had on yesterday?
Mom, I don't think he cares.
He probably does.
You think he'd still like you if you knew you had the same clothes on?
I bet he wouldn't. Ask him.
Have you worn these clothes?
Would you still like me if you knew I had on the same clothes as I had on yesterday? He said yes, so there.
Well, he's a fool.
Is he coming over after
Mom,
a while?
No, he won't come over. I tried to get him to come over.
Oh, yeah, we don't have to have him that fun.
Have him come over about 8 o'clock.
He won't, Mom. I tried to get him to come over. His parents are leaving at 6. And he's not. His whole family is gone at 6.
Well, why isn't he coming over?
I don't know. You ask him. Do you want to talk to him?
Ask him why he's not coming over.
Do you want to talk to him?
Why is he not coming
over? Do you want to talk
yes.
to him? My mom wants to talk to you, okay?
Matt, why aren't you coming over here?
Bunch of fools.
What are you stuttering around about? I'm just asking why you're not coming over here. Oh, give me a break. We're going to have a shrimp tray. They have wonderful things to eat.
Who gave you that beer, Jennifer?
My mother.
2 more months and that'll be legal.
And how old are you?
20.
This woman over here is contributing to a minor?
She can do that legally in 2 months.
2 months.
I can't believe you're gonna be
21
years old
yet. I don't look it, do I?
No.
Does that mean I gotta
laugh when they go on and they'll go, what? What? I mean, my friends tell me this.
This is awesome.
Why would you get that shirt off? It goes nice with the pink.
Why?
Because you have this nice sweater on and then you.
Who's acting weird?
Matt's acting weird?
Yeah. I was like, well, Matt, you can come over 89. I'm like, okay.
Why don't you go have a beer?
I told him to be here at 10 after 6. Is he coming then?
You know, if I had a beer when I was 20, Mom would have beat me.
Is that the last beer bottle? Jen, was that the last bottle? Okay.
There's a whole bottle of wine in there you can have.
What is this? Do we have a bunch of lushes here or what?
Can I drink it?
Just like the commercial.
I can care less.
They learned it from you, Mom.
Better hurry up. And how old are you?
I'm 22. She looks older than I do.
How old are you, Jill? 17? She's 17?
She's
17?
No.
She's only 16.
So what do you do about
one? 16 years old drinking beer?
She's age, for God's sake.
Whatever.
Oh, John, yeah.
Jill.
I don't know. But
how old am I, Jill?
How old am I?
He
probably doesn't feel comfortable coming over here. His mom and dad are probably going someplace where he might like to be.
Maybe, I don't think maybe he doesn't like the beer. I don't know why. I mean, if you knew the way it was when we were like, I don't know, this is weird.
French fries.
For a vegetable?
Yeah, potato with a vegetable. French fries. Steak. I don't think there's steak.
Florida.
Oh my God. Things you throw away.
Football.
Fish. You throw them back. Why would you throw away a football?
You throw it away.
John.
Yeah. You got it, buddy.
Come
no,
on. You
sir.
Throw it away.
No, no, no.
I'll let you have
that
the fish.
That is right. No.
If you let me have the fish, I'll
Mom,
let
you. John's is good.
It's good.
All right.
Damn right. Occupation.
Fireman.
Fireman. Fire appliances?
Fire extinguisher.
That's an appliance?
Well, yes.
What do you do, make meat with it?
That could be anything.
You pound your hamburger with a fire extinguisher?
Falstaff.
Fire and volcano.
Huh?
I just made it up.
musical group. Freddy and the Dreamers.
What?
Freddy and the Dreamers.
Freddy and the Dreamers?
1963. Well, I think there was Freddy and somebody. I don't know if it was a dreamer or not. Store names. Marshall Fields.
No way, man. Wouldn't that be an M?
Marshall Fields. F.
Things at a football game.
Fans.
Football.
Oh, God. Tree.
Figs.
Personality tree.
Funny.
Oh.
It's a tree.
It went down slimy.
He's just staring at you. He's a beggar, man.
Yeah, he better give him something else to eat up there.
He's such a baby.
Go eat your bones, Sam. Go eat your bones, Sam.
Where did Jill disappear to?
I don't know. Jennifer's gifts. Speak up, Jill. I can't hear you.
What's the pile
that you just
got? Okay. Yours is more.
How to see the first. It's a gobble.
There's nothing I can do.
And so we're going to just discard it.
Discard
needs
to
be discarded. Did anyone make me drink?
What?
Wait.
Not
butter.
What? Don. Can you change that to a different color, Fry?
No.
Jennifer. Change it to like.
What?
That's a five. That's a
what?
Five.
What?
We need a judge.
Really? Yeah, it can be spaded on the
I
say it. Why, Matt? Should I? I can help you.
You say what?
Critter.
No. Or an insect. No. Jen.
Critter or insect?
Jennifer.
Sorry,
yeah. Well, fart.
Centipede. It's breakfast.
I stay upstairs.
What'd you call it? Scabs and crabs?
Crabs and scabs.
Crabs
well,
and scabs.
Holidays from continuous
oldies. Hey, Jennifer, go take some of that medicine.
Okay, Dad.
Where are you going to?
Come on, John.
Oh, merry little
girl. That's Williams.
Jen, I didn't know you were such a little singer.
What'd you do with all that money?
From now on.
The singing lessons paid off, didn't they?
Yeah, both of them.
Yeah. Sing Hey Jen, John.
Hey Jen.
Hey Jen. Hey Jen.
That's good.
Jen, you're
annoying.
Okay. Jennifer, I saw this Ren and Stimpy. Have you ever seen the Ren and Stimpy where who's the chihuahua?
Ren.
The chihuahua, the one with the yellow teeth. Where he had to go to the where his teeth were real bad. And lost him on because they had all the nerves hanging out. It was so gross. And there was the nerve fairy that came and gave this big
happy golden day to you.
Such a whore.
I don't know any of them.
Go to church and bring some wine back.
Some wine, mess.
Yeah. Bring me some bread and wine.
Come on.
Hey, don't come into my place no more.
Oh, wow. That's what I get for praying.
The last time you come in here, you hear that, Nick?
Where's my insurance policy?
No, please don't go this way, Mr. Daly. No, no, you know, please, go sit down and rest.
Come on.
Please, no, go away, please.
Oh, your dream.
Hey, Jennifer.
Come on, let's get Clarence in there.
Sam. Jill.
Christmas. Oh, don't look so enthusiastic.
Find the one that's missing.
Okay, let's rip him up! Open. Why did I just scream? Oh no, you like being from the
camp. Hey, you got your Christmas socks on. Alright.
John, come on!
I showered with gifts.
You're the gift passer out around here.
First thing I have to have
it's a hand grenade!
Earrings! You contributed over 65
for a small fire, John.
Yeah, don't fall. That's don't break that paper.
Post it.
Thought you might put that in your car, John.
This is someone getting a little.
Now I need a camera, Dad.
What'd you get, Jim?
This, you know, this stuff's great on bagels.
What is that, John?
Oh,
that's the number one cat food. Flip that whole thing around too, John, if you want.
I don't know.
What are you looking at there, Jill?
I don't think so.
Oh, good choice. Because now the car that everywhere you want to be can send you anywhere you want to be. Anywhere I want to be.
Definitely soaring through some champagne. We can have fun with those, huh, Jen?
Yeah, I'm trying to think of what I'm going to get.
Well, for every day between November 23rd and December 24th, Visa is giving away a
$15,000.
Wow. Every time you use your Visa card, you'll have a chance to win.
Mom, can you see
this?
Well, maybe you can keep that in your drawer or something. Don't set it out, or somebody will mess around with it and pull that white tag off of it. You never know when you might need that. Might needed to get out of here.
Good idea.
Might needed to get out of your house.
You're
listening to another hour
of
the sounds
of the
season. Oh, I love this. What's that to put in your nose?
Got any crackers?
Yeah. Could we pass that around? Oh, we thought your, Daddy thought your cat needed
food. Hey, don't laugh at that.
Oh my gosh.
Go ahead, kid, with Matt. Just open it up right now for him.
Mom, you know what I was thinking last night? I was like, gosh, I wish I would have asked for some more things.
Oh my gosh, I love this. Ooh.
You don't have one.
Hold it up, Jen, let me see.
No.
Daddy thought you might have one.
I have one kind of like, but I'm glad because this one's kind of like it.
Well, I was doing some snooping one day and I saw that in a box and I
didn't. You were snooping.
No, I wasn't. It was hey, John? On that table right there. So I got in there and I was like, oh.
I can't get this to go.
Jill, does your camera work?
Yeah.
Wow. We'll have to install that sometime, John.
That's great. What's everything?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I like this Christmas music we got on. John, there's nothing in that box there. That's the new way of wrapping stuff. You put the present on the outside.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, open it up. Expecting him, didn't he?
No, he didn't.
Hey, why not?
I just wanted some.
I could have said, hey, my faucet, but I didn't.
I like those.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Hey, it's snowing out here. I don't think it tightens up. I think it's
tightens up.
You're putting it together.
Cool, what time is it?
I'm drunk by noon.
Hey, there's six in here. Everybody want a glass?
Yeah.
Well, gosh, John, you're doing okay. First you got...
That's John using his new glasses.
You got something to drink out of. You got something to cut with.
John. Is it true that wine would taste better in like a really solid lead crystal glass?
Oh, champagne. That's heavy.
Would it taste better?
No idea. I like those. See, that's perfect size. You still have a nice lot of breathing room in the top. That's all you fill up.
You gonna give us all a drink?
Well, this is really heavy.
I didn't guess. If you don't, you'll ruin it.
It's heavy.
Same with them.
Jill, just grab a present out of the front of the tree and work your way to the back.
There are none.
What are these little ones on the bottom?
Dad.
Huh?
I'm looking for
Dad. Oh, no. Did you find anything under that tree for Daddy?
No.
Did you forget to buy him stuff?
Gosh, maybe so.
I forgot, Mommy.
Here, Dad. Dad is gone, right? It's gone.
Who's this from?
Me.
Hey, I recognize this.
Ooh. Wow, that's pretty.
You think that, folks?
Oh, that's gorgeous.
It's real nice. With the flannel shirt.
Yeah, the plaid shirt. Gosh, that's pretty, Dad.
Too hot.
Looks nice with what you have on. Cream and cream molds.
I love silk.
It wasn't there.
It's a lot. I've never had it before.
Here's John from Jill.
Okay. Oh, John, you're going to love this, isn't it?
John, what do you got over there, John?
Aren't they gorgeous?
They are.
Look at this. Hey, that's
you're going to go model those for us?
Hold up.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, you better.
Let's take a close-up of those.
Love this.
John, what do you have here?
Oh, we both got the same one?
Yes, you did. Yeah, well, that is.
Dad, I've taken this out. What are you going to do with this? Put it on the table.
Jill, just put all that stuff back in there and we'll...
I know, but I don't think I'll be able to get it back in the box. I'm trying to turn on the dining table.
Bubba loves it so much, she said.
What are you looking at, John? Well, Jennifer, let's see what you got there. Oh, that looks good.
What all did come in here?
Soap, lotion, powder, and...
Donna Mae, you're writing away. The trees are bare. What do you got there, Jill? Here's my elephant display case. Well, we haven't opened Claire's gift yet. There's Donna Mae's bag.
Hey. Welcome to my bag.
Hey, Angie, how you doing?
I've had it for a while. Oh my god, it's a cute cat.
Hey, you doing, bud? What time is it?
How's it going?
Pretty good.
It's going.
How's it going?
Nice
camera. Is it going?
It's Psycho
Night. Hey, Terry.
It's Psycho Night.
Hey, what?
Look at Psycho Night.
Psycho Night.
I really don't like cameras. You'll learn that if you keep that up.
Well, do you get paranoid?
You can film the cat. You want to film the cat?
It'd take us an hour to find it again.
No, I bet she's sitting on the bed.
How you doing, Scott?
I'm doing good. You?
Are you doing good?
Good.
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 Glad to hear it.
Yeah.
Ready to go scan?
I'm ready.
Good.
I'm Let's absolutely go. Ready any day. Any
it opens
day,
at 2 o'clock tonight.
You're ready, man.
Let's go.
You and me, out there.
Now, come on.
Moguls.
Move.
I feel so serious.
You feel so serious?
Yeah.
Did you find that cat?
Yeah, it's in there.
Is it in there?
It was
Just, what's it doing? Laying on your bed?
No.
There's a camera right there.
I know.
I think just look over there. You want to look?
That's okay. We're going to take this to karaoke. Hey, it's Saturday night. You can sing tonight, Scott.
There you go.
It's not too late. Where's the clock? We can go right now. Come on. Terry, you know? Love Shack?
No.
Love Shack?
It was so much better the first time. Last time, I don't know what was up with that.
Wait, you're hiding your face.
Me too. I found something in my thumb.
Now it's time.
Thanks, Scott.
It was nice meeting you.
Later.
Good to see you.
Well, if you guys want to go out for brunch tomorrow,
thank you for
stopping. Call us.
Yeah.
Or we'll call you.
Thank you.
We can go to the country kitchen.
I've never been there.
It sucks.
Does it?
Oh, it's bad.
Oh, there's crickets.
It's so bad to like the country kitchen to be like a like the fridge.
Fun cheeks.
But you don't actually kiss. You just go. You just kiss here normally.
How was that, Brian?
Yeah,
what was that, Brian?
Here you go.
Okay.
You just go out that way.
Unless you're into it.
Look at this. Look at this guy. He's all afraid of me.
Hey, yo. Wait, hold on.
Hi.
Go.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Fine.
Good.
We just got done at Scott's, and we're just going to shoot some pool. And I hope,
I can't see ya.
Plus, I mean, the pizza are good.
Nice. That was good lighting here, man.
Excellent lighting here, man. Excellent lighting.
What do you think, Brian?
I think there's no lighting like the lighting we have.
Excellent lighting?
But let me ask you this. Can you have light without dark?
No, you can't.
Can you have black without white?
I don't think so.
Can you have dick without poos?
Can you have sex without orgasm?
Yeah, you can. Space, empty space. There's like words without periods, music without rest, sex without climax. Space, empty space. Pauses, breaks, demarcations. Space, empty space. The most vital language. You know what?
Sounds like I'm just here. Yeah! 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 Hey. Okay, stand by.
Stand by, homeboys.
This is a great song.
He's giving me a hat.
A hat! A hat! A very fine hat!
Do I have a hat?
A hat with a bill!
Give me like a...
I almost took a spill! A hat! A hat! A very fine hat!
I want to kill you. I'm a hunter, baby.
Andy.
You ask me, wabbit you.
Hey, man, they like gays in the military, all right, homeboy?
You got the highest state hat? Highest state hat?
I'm getting the battery signal, John.
Again?
Yeah.
With the AS Bob Evans hat?
It hasn't shut off yet, though, so fuck it. Bob Evans. Andy,
you
were you
the
there?
Columbia yeah. Records.
11-6-2,
don't
count.
Hat.
We can dream.
We got the ASCF hat.
All right, Dan, hold those hats. I'm gonna zoom. I'm gonna zoom.
Turn up!
Brian! Aw, oh, dude! It's out!
Drink another. excellent song, man. Pound sign.
Try to. Your needs. Speak out sometimes. Try to win.
You want to do, man.
I don't know. Alright, I don't know if you guys like many of these songs.
You do what you want to do. You play. You play what you want to play.
Homeboy.
You play what you want to play.
You are the DJ. You are the DJ. Hey, homeboy. You're the DJ.
Get this on tape. I want to hit him. Give me that tape.
Oh, God.
Get this on tape.
Go. There we go.
Get this on tape.
You all quit that.
One time
you quit it, muscle head with your own bald head.
That's Axl Rose.
Yeah, actually,
I want to hit you one time.
Look at me over here, please.
All right.
Hey, you did it twice. Now quit. Now stop.
Hit him back.
You guys don't.
Yeah.
I want to start on a bar.
Instigation.
No, not quit.
You got enough leg, man.
Yeah.
John, let's do some experiment. How did you tape this? There you go.
Sisters and I have had one wish before we die. And it may sound strange, as if our minds are deranged. Don't ask us why. Beneath the sheltering sky, you have a means in your possession to heal this heart within you. To heal this heart with you. Your man agreed he would satisfy your dreams, so they danced for his pleasure with a joy you.
Do whatever you want to do.
three.
Got a bad toothbrush and a comb. When I'm a good dog, they sometimes fall in love with me. Got elastic bands keeping my shoes on. Got those swollen hand blues.
No, John, it's loud, man, it's really loud.
Thank you.
Offhanded.
Letting you off this easy.
Hey, I'm not very good at, like, with the crap.
And I'm gonna hold this. Alright, Dan. You don't, you can go up the top. You can go up top. You don't, we don't need a crowd. You want us to go?
No, because I'm going.
Wait, we'll have John. There you go. There you go.
It's the mother load. I am taking a piss. And it feels good.
What has become of you? What has become of you? Doesn't anybody else in here feel the way I do? Some sunny day. Off? Yeah.
Go.
It's recording. I love this song.
This will be the last flashlight song for a little while, ladies and gentlemen. This is getting a little old.
Mother, do you think they'll like this song?
We're not turning this down either.
Mother, do you think they'll try to break my balls?
Well, this is perfect, right here. Quit talking.
Mother, should I run for president?
Hey, we're getting our speech together for president.
Should I trust the government? She won't let you fly, but she might let you sing. did it need to be so high?
Okay. It's so funny, our dialogue.
I love this song.
Woo!
excellent.
Oh, I almost...
Stretch it out, stretch it out.
Dead cats, dead rats, just see what they were at, all right. Dead cat and tough hat. Woo!
Socks. Here's my blue socks.
Flex the toe in.
Flex, flex, bring your body down. Squeeze in the butt. Squeeze in the butt.
I'm a nature boy.
Uh-oh, for nature boys, you gotta get this up. At least out of the socially acceptable quasi norms.
And a critical flower.
Nature man, take me away. Look at the size of my dick. Come on, we got the round table. Get your hands on there.
Any backlight?
We need backlight or no?
Go for it. Now.
Now? Backlight? Wait,
it's,
wait.
It's on.
Kill it. Kill it. I got a question. We need backlight.
Yeah.
Do something new. Ready? Go. Pure aerobics.
I need a light. I need a light.
Close to me.
Like you're from Egypt. Are you?
All the pirates, yes, they rabbi, sold out to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the end of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Won't you hear the same? These songs of freedom is all I ever have. Redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but yourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy. None of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the goal. Won't you hear to sing these songs of freedom? Is all I ever had. Redemption songs, redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Whoa. Have no fear for atomic energy.
Cause none of them have no stuff but the time. How long shall they kill our prophets? All who stand aside and look. Yes, some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you hear to sing? These songs of freedom, it's all I've ever heard. Redemption songs, all I've ever heard. Redemption songs, these songs of freedom, songs of freedom.
Redemption song. Redemption song. All I ever heard. Redemption song. Redemption song. Redemption song. All I ever heard. Redemption song.
You guys know this song because you heard it every day in the house.
A little louder.
I sit at my table and wage war on myself. You see, like it's all for nothing. Those barricades, I know the mortar and the walls and breaks. I recognize the weapons, use them well. This is my mistake. Make it good. I raise the wall. I will be the one to knock it down. I'm a rich understanding of my finest offenses. I proclaim the claims are left unstated. I demand a rematch. I decree a stalemate. I divine my deeper motives. I recognize the weapons. I practice them well. I fitted them myself. This is my mistake. Let me make it good. I raise the wall. I will be the one to knock it down. Reach out for me. Hold me tight. Hold that memory. My machine talks to me. My machine talk to me. This is my world, and I am world leader who pretends. This is my life. This is my time. I have been given the freedom to do as I see fit. It's high time I raise the walls that I've constructed. It's amazing what devices you can sympathize. This is my mistake. Let me make it good. knock you down. You fell in the border. You fell in the harmony. You fell in the border. I raised the wall. I'm the only one.
We have Andy Remlinger.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
You know what I've been doing lately?
You failed me.
You know what I've been doing lately?
You fallen in the mortar? No.
No, I've been writing some songs.
See?
And they make the whole world sing. I write the songs that make the young women scream in orgasm. It's so unbelievable. It is so cool.
It's completely politically correct, though, right?
No, it's not.
No.
It's kind of the opposite, baby.
This does not get any more incorrect.
No. And Hillary, if you're watching this, fuck you.
That is
now, I really don't mean that. I really don't. I mean it in my heart. Look at my heart.
My song. See, that's where my heart is, right there.
Right.
Here's John's song. Wait.
See my
Wait.
Hey, get back here. Let me introduce it. This is John Radcliffe's song.
John Radcliffe's song.
He's going to dance with
Sophie B. Hawkins.
Sophie B, baby.
Where is he? There he is.